世界脉动，澳洲视角，欢迎收看 ABC 澳洲留学网络电台，您的第一手 Visa 新闻平台。Hello， 各位观众朋友，大家好，我是 Carl。您对澳洲留学、移民、投资有兴趣吗？欢迎您订阅我们频道，并打开旁边的小铃铛，叫我们有新的 video、新的消息，你都会第一手取得最新的情报。好，我们今天的 video 呢，我们找来了Yvonne 啊，说今天早上跟我讲说，这个有关这个澳洲公民可以来读 foundation， 这是一个非常大的新闻哈。所以呢，我今天也不多说了，我们把整个视频呢拉给 Yvonne 来跟大家介绍吧。
Hello， 大家好，我是 Yvonne。今天呢，我们来关注一个非常特别的学校，叫 IES College。这个学校呢，好在哪里呢？首先，这个学校在我们澳洲的 Brisbane Spring Hill， 就是很接近 CBD 的这个地方呢，是在一个非常重要的战略位置，交通非常便利，同时呢，它非常的出名。我们现在来看一下它的学校的介绍。这个学校呢，有很多学生呢，只要你有曾经来布里斯本留学的，一定难以忘怀这个品牌。那我们现在继续看下面第20页开始。首先呢，这个 IES 的 College 的前身呢，都是这个昆士兰的这些大学的Foundation Program， 但是呢，它现在呢已经要做大，所以呢，他们要能够接纳其他的大学呢，也可以透过这个它的预科的课程呢，来进入到他们的大学。那这个今天录的这一集呢，最主要是因为呢，它目前这个课程可以提供给澳洲的公民或者是 PR， 也就是说，如果你是一些，比方说有一些188ABC 系列的签证人，或者是132签证的背景的投资人，或者是一些 GTI 那他的突然之间拿到身份之后，下一个往往呢，这个学生就遇到一个窘境，不知道去哪里报读学校来做这个学制转换的接轨。所以这个时候呢， IES College 就扮演了非常重要的地位。那我们现在来看一下它的这个宣传册，我们先看到第20页。这是呢他们历届以来呢在 IES 表现出来的学生，然后他们的 progression， 有些学生呢也都是非常知名的，像这一位呢是香港的一个学生呢，他也是2018年的 Brisbane International Student Ambassador， 那他有非常卓越的学术表现。然后上一栏的位置我看一下，上一位也是，这一个是从 Korea 的学生呢，他们也是透过 IES 这个 program， 然后进去到澳洲的这个大学。怎么样可以透过 IES 的这个课程进入到澳洲的一些主流的这些大学，包括这些顶尖的大学呢？他的这个方式就是说，基本上就是澳洲的公民现在可以走这个预科的捷径进去到这个顶尖大学了，不管你原生的背景是什么那因为有些人因为身份转变，以前是不能念预科的，现在可以了，他一样可以进去到。那我们昆士兰的大学有哪些呢？例如像 UQ 啦，像 Bond 啦，像 QUT 啦，像 CQU James Cook University 或 Griffiths University， 或者是 Even USC Sunshine Coast University 都是可以被认可的。好，那接下来呢，它总共有分三种的方式，一种是这个 Extend Program， 那这样的话学生总共要念一年。好，接下来呢，它可以读这个比较短一点的 Standard 的课程，或者是 Express 课程只有半年，所以有些学生他可能在高二的时候或高三上学期的时候，他就可以提前规划来进入到，透过这个平台进入到这个澳洲的顶尖大学。好，那我们再来看一下今天呢，我们也很高兴这个，因为我们要录这一集嘛， College 的这个 Director of Corporate and Client Relations Mr. Reed Arkinstall 他也给了我们一支影片，让我们可以在这个YouTube 这边呢来给大家播放一下，让他来透过他的视频来介绍一下这一个学院。
As you may know, we currently have our first cohort of Year 11 students working their way through the IB diploma. So we're enrolling for a next group of Year 11 students from 2022. So our scholarships have just shut off for now, but we are actually offering some bursaries for those year 11 starters in the IB diploma program in our senior school. So you can ask us about that. Also, an exciting announcement is that we will have year 10 commencement from 2023. So that will be the Queensland curriculum. So very excited to make that announcement as well. So we're expanding our offerings and diversifying. But the main reason I wanted to talk to you today is about changes that we're making to our foundation year program or our certificate for and university preparation program. So for the last 20 years, we've been working exclusively with the University of Queensland, which has been a fantastic arrangement. We've sent over 10,000 students onto the degree program of the student's choice. So that's been a wonderful success rate. We've diversified our offerings. Basically, we've partnered with all Queensland tertiary institutions now, including University of Queensland, which is brilliant. And starting in 2022, which is an exciting mark for us, is that we'll be offering the Cert 4 for domestic students as well. So all of our students so far have been international. We'll continue to enrol for international students, but in 2022, we're very excited that we'll be able to take students with domestic status, meaning that they're either Australian citizens or have PR status. So our delivery modes are very flexible for the Cert 4 in university preparation. So as you know, most of our students are offshore studying online. We do have some international students here in Brisbane studying face-to-face. So as we enrol for 2022, we would like to invite all of our Brisbane-based international and domestic students to study either online or face-to-face or in blended mode. So the flexibility is with the student. Also, it has been a very difficult time, but we're excited to be moving forward. We're excited that borders might open up. And in celebration of that, we're offering bursaries for our international and our domestic students, which accounts to 50% of the tuition fees that we've published on our website. So if you've got students who are interested, if they've done year 11, whether they're international or domestic students, if they're looking for an alternative pathway into university, then I'd like to hear from you. If the students and the parents are here locally in Brisbane, please feel free to reach out, bring them in for a tour. Otherwise, you can connect with me in the normal manner. Look forward to hearing from you soon.